Okay, Mark's on first base. And Eddie's up.
Look at Mark. He's ready. Oh, look at that. Go ahead.
All
go
right.
Ahead, Mark.
Eddie's going to second. Mark is going home.
I missed the hit.
Back in the day, 1987.
All right.
The t-shirt league.
Oh, gee. Too much.
Well, Eddie's still on base? I guess Eddie's still on base. Back in the good old days, T-Neck. Yeah. There's Eddie. Come on, Ed.
All right, come on, Mark. There you go.
Oh, that's Mark. Oh, I thought that was Eddie. Okay.
All right. Oh, boy. Holy cow.
I think that was Eddie coming in.
Oh, that's the end of the game. My guys won 8-5. And they lost 8-5 to Stevens. And it's May 30th, 1987. And we'll try again tomorrow. Go see Grandpa now. Here's the winning team.
There's Eddie, Michael, and Mark is around there somewhere.
It's old Ralph, their coach.
Back in the day.
Getting these wrestlers lined up. Marco Mouse. Trying to get these guys to stay still, I tell you.
1987, May 3rd.
That's the Rascals. Big Michael. Gilchrist T-shirt league.
Oh yeah. All right. Talk to you later. Ciao.
Yeah.